What is going on, everybody? It's your boy Theo, and in this video, I'll be showing how to do double ramp floors and walls. But before that, bro, just make sure to check out my boy Mighty Marcus. His link will be in the description down below. He's a beast, bro. Make sure to check him out. He does daily streams, uploads daily, bro. He does a lot of 24 hours and stuff, so make sure to check him out. You will not be disappointed. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I am out. Peace. Okay, starting off, you want to go ramp, floor, wall, and you want to use turbo this whole time, because turbo is a must when you do this. You can't click it. It's just not possible. So just turbo your way up. Go really slow to start, because you can't go full speed at the beginning, and you should be able to get the hang of it. Just go really slow and look at what you're doing instead of thinking about other things. But don't get this confused with this. Now what I'm doing right here is what other pros have been doing. It's ramp, floor, wall. You can do this. It's just single, so don't get it confused with double. But it is really easy. You guys can probably pick this up in like the first game that you try it. So make sure to check that out if you have guys haven't. But this is my fastest speed right now. I'm still not a pro at this, but I can go sort of fast for it. Got to turbo your way up. It's a really effective method. Here it is again for you guys, me going semi-full speed. Don't go full speed, because you'll see in a minute, but look, I'm actually doing it right. It's just a little slower than normal, but here is full speed. So yeah, make sure to just slow down when you guys do it, because this is what will happen. But if you guys enjoy this video, make sure to subscribe, drop a like, road to 20k, check out Marcus, his link will be in the description down below. And thank you all for watching. Peace.